are going to start the online classes. Now I am going to teach the first unit, mathematics, knowing our numbers. In the previous class, we learn about the integers and placement on the number line and add, addition and subtraction of integers and absolute value of integers. Let us review the some important what is the meaning of integers. A combined set of whole numbers and negative numbers. That is, the integer is denoted by z. The integer is denoted by z, the set of all the numbers 0, all the positive values, the whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. And this side, all the negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, and etc. Okay. So for example, for integer and aeroplane flying in the sky, an aeroplane flying in the sky, at the distance of the height of sea level is 4000 meters. The sea level, we have considered the mean sea level, that's mean the zero, and below of the sea level they are moving the submarine at the height of 900 meter below of the sea level, at the height of 900 meter below of the sea level. So how do you represent it at the integer? Integers, so above of the sea level can be considered, above of the sea level can be considered as positive. And below of the sea level can be considered as negative. Therefore, the height of the airplane is denoted by integer as plus 4000 meter, and the below of the sea level of the submarine at the distance is measured by minus 900 meter in a integer. Okay, next one of the concept, addition and subtraction of integers. let us consider the two integers. Two integers. Three and minus five. Already you know that here one is negative and another one is positive. How do you add the integers? Already you know some rules. What are the rules we have known? Addition rule. What is that? First one, plus, plus, plus. That's meaning any two positive integers we can add, we get the value also positive, and then we have add one positive, one negative, or one negative plus one positive. What we do in this place, we have first of all find out the which sign is greater than sign, after subtract. So subtract and put the greater number sign. So addition rule, first any two positive number we can add, we get the positive value, and any two positive and negative, and negative and positive values we can add, first subtract the numbers and put the greater number sign. And third one, both having the negative integers, both having the negative integers, just add and put the same sign. Add and put the same sign, same sign. Okay, that is a addition rule for integer. What is that? Any two positive integer we can add, we get the positive value. Any two different signs, plus minus or minus plus, we can first do subtract, after put the greater number sign, after and put the same sign, add and put the same sign. Okay, so that is a rule for addition rule. So here we have considered one is positive, another one is negative number. So three, so what we do, addition, consider the integers 3 and minus 5. So plus, addition operation, minus 5 is equal to, different sign will come. What we do, subtract and put the greater number sign. First of all subtract, 5 minus 3, 2, the greater number sign is minus 2. Okay, and another one of the example, 4 plus minus 8. So what is the answer? Here also there are two different signs. So put the greater number sign, subtract 4. 4, 8. So 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. So greater number sign is minus. So minus 4. Next, one of the example for subtraction of integers. Subtraction of integers. subtraction of integers. So what is the rule of the subtraction? Any two integers, positive is given, we get the positive or negative. Both signs are positive. So if it is a greater sign, we should put the greater sign. As a same procedure addition, as a same procedure of addition. So plus minus plus, for example, plus 7 minus plus 8, what we do? As usual, regular integer calculation, plus 7. Here we have consider plus 7 minus into plus. In this operation, in this place, we have considered the of. So minus into plus minus. So minus 8. What we do? So two different signs will come. So subtract 7 minus 8. So 8 minus 7 is 1. The greater number sign is minus. So answer will be right as minus 1. And next one, plus minus minus, or minus minus plus plus minus minus. This type of questions is given. In this place we have considered the of. So that time you will consider minus that particular integer, minus into plus minus. In this place of. For example, minus 7 plus 8 is given. So minus into plus minus. Here already minus 7. So minus 7 minus 8 equal to minus, both having the same sign. So minus 7 minus 8. So what we do in the addition rule? The both are same sign, just add and put the same sign. Add minus 15. Minus 15. And next one, here plus 8 minus minus 9. So in this place also, in this place we have considered the of. So 8 minus into minus plus plus 9. So 8 plus 9. 17. Okay, I hope you all understand the subtraction rules and examples. Okay, and next one, absolute value. Absolute value of an integer. That's meaning all the positive or negative values of the signs are regardless on its signs, regardless on its sign. Any kind of number having the positive or negative numbers, the sign will be not considered. Positive value is given, you also write in the positive. Negative value is given, you will change to positive. That the sign is not regardless of a numbers. That is called the absolute value. It is denoted by the symbol mod. Symbol mod. Okay. So for example, one of the integer, modulus of minus 5. Modulus of minus 5 means the sign is not regardless, not consider, not consider. For example, minus 5, in this place the sign is regardless, so it can return as 5. And then 6, it's also write in 6. That is called the absolute value. Which are the places we have used the absolute values? Distance, area and volume can be never less than 0 or negative. That places we are use the modulus. Okay. And next one, representation of a number line on an integer.
ஆன நம்பர் நம்பர் லைன். So first draw the number line, which order 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So draw the number line on the integer, draw the number line on the integers. First, how do you plot the integer on a number line? For example, 2 is given. So just mark the point of 2. And next, minus 2 is given here. Simple, you know, already you know well, is it? And then how do you add two integers on a number line? Add two integers on a number line. Add two integers on a number line. First of all, draw the number line. Here, give it the number 2 plus 3. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here minus 1, minus 2. So first number start from 2. Added how many numbers? 3 numbers. So 1, 2, 3. So sum of 2 values of an integer on a number line is 2 plus 3 is. In case minus 2 plus 3 is given, how do you draw the number line? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here minus 1, minus 2. So first is start from the minus 2. Minus 2. How many numbers you want to add in this place? 3. Is it 3 from here? Start from here. Minus 2. How many times? 3 times. 3 numbers. 1, 2, 3. So what is the value of minus 2 plus 3? Is equal to 1. I hope you are understand the concept of adding two integers on a number line. Okay. Next, ascending order and descending order. Ascending order and descending order of integers. Ascending order and descending order. Next one of the concept, ascending order. Ascending order means you can write in the number can be written from the smallest number to largest number. That is ascending order. So here, example, smallest number to largest . For example, the given numbers are minus 5, minus 8, 12, 1, 0, 7. Okay, so which one is smallest number in the given data? Negative numbers. So negative numbers compare with minus 5 and minus 8. Which one is smallest number? Minus 8. So first write the minus 8. ascending order of minus 8, minus 5, next smallest number is 0, 0 and then 1, 7 and 12. This is the ascending order. Descending order means of an integer. The number can be written from largest number to smallest number. Largest number to smallest number. Smallest number. We have considered the same example. We can write in the descending order now. So, descending descending order which one is greatest value here 12 7 1 0 and next greatest value is minus 5 and next greatest value is minus 8 that's all today we are recall the addition of integers subtraction of integers ascending order, descending order, absolute values. I hope you all understand the concepts. Any doubt, you will send the message and clarify it. Thank you, students.